How's it going, guys? Anyway, I skipped ahead a bit because, you know, that battle would have took forever. Basically, I had to pull my whole entire army out of the castle and go chase down the general of the Iko Iki army, which basically refused to even come close. So it took me like a good, I don't know, like a good 30 minutes just to do it. So, you know, I'm gonna skip that entire part for you guys. Anyway. So up here, we get proof of might for killing one of their generals, you know, basic stuff, really. And there ain't really much to talk about right now, you know? So anyway, I'm also gonna skip again here in a few minutes because, basically I shut off my computer after I got done here, you know, so I'm gonna edit out that part here. So if it skips ahead a bit, you're gonna wonder why. Well, you know. Also, most of it was just me taking these few cities around Kyoto and whatnot, so, yeah. Anyway, here we are. And as you can see, we ended up in one weird-ass predicament. Anyway, what happened was, the Takaoka used their military access, walked through my lands, attacked the Iko Iki, took the provinces of Ichizen and all those other little areas up there. I successfully took Kawachi and Ki from the Iko Iki. And the Iko Iki still control Issei. But that's really their only province now, ever since they were, you know, thrown down for power. This right here is how I found out it was their only province. I couldn't really bribe it, so I was like, oh, okay, you know. That's the Iko Iki province. But at the same time, I didn't want to take it. Because I had like this big old fear in the back of my head, because if I look at my fame, it was like really close to Realm Divide, and I didn't want to trigger Realm Divide just yet, because it was so close. I thought that if I were to take Issei from the Iko Iki, Realm Divide would hit, you know. So basically I just spent my time building up my army a bit, because I didn't want to end up, you know, getting like overwhelmed, killed, and all that other fun, horrible stuff which was bound to happen to me if I didn't prepare myself, you know? So, as you can see here, we got a few ships going here and there. Luckily, my allies are actually helpful now, so as you can see there, a Matsuda ship just took out a Tatekeyama fleet, which was probably going to land an army near me, or pirate my stuff like it's been doing. Under the weight of their upkeep. And yeah.
Capturing new provinces would spread the cost, as well as putting our soldiers to good use.
I really hate the advisor. Will also help, seriously.
Although that also increases the chances of insurrection amongst the people.
Okay, now that she's quiet, as you can see here, I forgot to take some of my dudes off of, I forgot to take them off exempt tax. So, you know, I was kind of wondering why the hell I was becoming poor, and then I was like, oh, yeah, that explains a lot, actually. So, you know, I also tried to, one sec, anyway. Thing that really sucks is that I have this cough still. I have no idea why I still have it. All I know is I have it, and in short, it really sucks. So if my voice in the video sounds really weird, it's because I'm pausing the voice recording every so often to, you know, talk, so I don't cough into the mic and annoy the hell out of y'all. I would have did live commentary on this, but basically I just couldn't. Every time I tried, I was coughing like every 3 seconds, and it was just a pain. So, sorry if you're not really a fan of afterwards commentary or whatever the hell they call it, but I do it. So as you can see here, the Iko Iki were just taken out by the Takaoka. That's always a fun thing to do. So let's watch a little cutscene here just for the lulz. Well, that was pretty. Wasn't it? Nothing like watching the Ikoiki kill themselves after their giant statue is on fire. So, you know. Yeah. So anyway, now that we're not really doing much, I guess now would be a good time to talk about the prophecy of the Demon Lord. So as you all know, the Demon Lord wants you to become converted to his glorious abilities. Well, not... let me rephrase that. He wants you to be converted to his faction. In order to convert to his faction, you must accept video games as the one true entertainment. You must indulge yourself in everything you do. And you must sacrifice goats to him every night. I mean, what? Okay, you don't really have to do the goat part, but I do it anyway, because it's part of my thing. So... man, I feel kind of badass actually with this empire. Don't you guys just feel badass in Total War games when you build up like a big ass empire? It's like, yeah, this is my empire. Fear me! And you just want to like laugh at everybody because you know you're like some crazy, amazing badass who just conquered all this land, and now all these people you can't see on the map are bowing before you, and the cities fear your name because the Demon Lord shall convert them to his religion and make them go make sacrifices of babies, goats, and every other thing you can think of to him. And that sounds pretty badass, actually. Man. You know, if I look in the mirror and I open my mouth, I can see, like, mucus, like, covering my throat. That's how bad my cough is. I don't know if it's allergies or if I really came down with something. And if I did come down with something, oh man, this really sucks. And you're lucky you can't catch bacteria through the mic. Or can you? Let's test it. Oh man, you are about to get sick. Not really. But, you know, sometimes, I don't know, I like pie. So as you can see here, to talk ochre, just walking through my land, they're like, yeah. This land is my land. This land is your land. From the Chosokabe Island. To what used to be... what left? Who used to own this anyway? Oh yeah, it used to be Besho Land. But not anymore, it's Chosokabe Land now. So all can fear me. I don't blame you if you do. I mean, it's kind of common sense. And it'd be a good idea to fear me. Not really. I like pie. I like the ninja hideouts. They look pretty cool, actually. I also like how calming the music is before, you know, people attack your cities and try to light them on fire so they can watch everybody inside burn. I mean, you know, that's a pretty common thing. So yeah, we're just gonna try to level up my ninja here by having him, you know, do some low ranking missions, I guess you could call it. Like sabotaging castle gates and whatnot. So as you can see here, he was successful. He got a good bit of XP from it. So basically we're gonna just have him do a few more things, you know, until he does level up actually. I wanna kinda get some good agents when Realm Divide hits, and I also wanna kinda have a decent sized army so I can defend and attack and, you know, basically just prepare myself, you know. Simple as that. And I'm sure the Demon Lord is watching us all right now, and he's giving me his blessing so that soon I may take over Japan in the name of my glorious Demon Lord, and the Chosokabe Empire shall rule over this entire land until the end of days. Or until I die, because, you know, usually when the leader who creates everything dies, everything usually falls apart. But, you know, you didn't hear that from me, so whatever you do, don't repeat it, because nobody will ever expect it until you say something, because knowledge is power, kiddos. So anyway, we're going to end turn and experience severe lag due to end turn, because, you know, that's usually how my computer works. It doesn't like me, I guess. Well, that's fine, because in all honesty, I don't like it either. Not really. I love my computer. So anyway, this part's almost over, so I'm gonna let you guys go here. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Until then, remember to sacrifice goats to the Demon Lord.